The mission of the Israel Guide Dog Center is to provide independence and mobility for blind Israelis. Only about 50 or 60% of the dogs make it.
We repurpose these dogs and we give them to children with autism, children who are blind, and soldiers with PTSD. Also other people with special needs.
I cannot express how it changed a lot of things for all of the kids, not only my son with autism. Much softer, much responsibility, much love, making miracles for our children.